thinking about getting a gun and dealing crack, being a crack.